given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians, and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business.
Hello, my lovely and beautiful nail friends. Welcome back to part 2 of my Toby Glam Polygel set. And this is where I'm doing my own nails with these Russian almond shape dual forms from AliExpress. If you want to know where I got those, the link is down below. You can check the store. They have multiple dual forms on that store and they are quite affordable. I ordered 3 different ones and this is what I use now. I will try out the other 2 as well. If you didn't see part 1 yet, please do make sure you check that out so we know what we are doing in this video. So the polygel, I already do this in advance. I put all the polygel in all the dual forms and then I'm gonna put base coat on my own nail. I don't want to take any risk by bumping my nails while I'm doing this, dropping anything and got stuff on my nails, so I had to start over. So I'm preparing all of the nails in advance and then I'm gonna pop these on my own nails. So I won't be talking throughout the whole video because I had some comments that I was talking too much, but I love talking to you guys, so we will see. So I'm using the base coat as a slip solution because there's no slip solution in this set, but base coat does the same thing. The only thing is you want to clean underneath your nail really good because you used the base coat and it leaves a sticky layer on your nail. So at the end of the video I realized, or when I was popping these babies on my own nails, I used a little bit too much of the polygel. So next time I'm gonna use just a little bit less of the polygel, but this is the first time for me using these dual forms. So for me it's trying, and let you guys know the perfect way to use them. So you don't need a lot of polygel because this has a really, really strong C curve, and with a strong C curve and a nice apex, these babies will last. So underneath my nails, it doesn't look perfect. It looks a little bit bulky as I'm looking at my nails right now, especially the thumbnail. I just put way too much polygel there, but that's a learning situation for you guys. Don't put as much polygel as I did. You will save some polygel for the next time and your nails won't look bumpy at all. So when you put these babies on your nails, you want to leave a little bit of room between the nail and your cuticle area because there will be some spillage. And also when I was doing this on my nail, I wanted to take the extra off and then underneath the nail, and every time I cleaned out underneath the nail, I moved my dual form up on my nail, so I had to put it back and then I have to clean under my nail again. So that was a struggle as well, but I think it had something to do with the amount of polygel I used, but that's something I will try next time. And also I'm using my non-dominant hand with this set, so there will be a video up using my dominant hand and less of the polygel and see how that one works out. But I have to say none of the nails break so far. I did change the design with some gel to see how that looks. The photo is on my Instagram, and if you don't follow me on Instagram yet, please do, because I do have a lot of photos. I change my nails quite a lot because I just love doing nails and I'm not filming everything, so I will only post a photo or something on Instagram, so it's really nice to follow me there. So now I'm just prepping my own nails. I use the Model 1's prep and primer, and then I'm gonna go in with a layer of base coat and cure that in the lamp before I'm gonna put these babies on my own nail. So back to the Instagram, I do have a giveaway on my Instagram right now. So if I reach 2,000 subscribers, I will be giving away 2 of the Shein gift cards for 20 euros or dollars. And it's international, so please make sure you follow me on Instagram. I love seeing photos of you guys. I always follow back. I love seeing nails, the things of your life. I also post photos of my kids and my daily life there. So if you're interested, please follow me there. And also, if you didn't subscribe on my channel, what the are you doing? Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Give this video a big like. And tell your friends to subscribe to me because it's fun. It's really fun. So here I'm queuing the base code for 60 seconds. And then every time I put one of the nails on, I cure that for 60 seconds as well. I'm using some alcohol to clean out my brush. There's no poly gel in there anymore, and every time I clean up my cuticle area or underneath the nail, I will use the alcohol just to clean it up. So I'm straightening out my nails. I'm pushing down the nail only at the nail bed, because there you want it straight on your nail. And I practice one time with my ring finger, and I pressed it down way too hard, so there was no gel left anymore. And when I was filing that one, I don't have it on video, the nail completely broke. So that was a learning experience as well. So I will let you enjoy this part of the video of me popping these babies on. When I have everything on and everything is cured, you will see me pop these dual forms off. So easy, so simple, it's just amazing. So I will be back talking to you guys when we are doing the design. I will tell you where I got those beautiful stones from and everything. So I will be back in a sec. So I hope you enjoyed that part of the video. So a little bit me talking about my filing. So because of the spillage underneath the dual form, I use my electric e-file and this bit just to clean out that bulky spots on my cuticle area. because it's easier with this bit. It's a safety bit, so you won't cut your skin. And with a hand file, it's easier to cut your own skin. I just love this way to debulk my cuticle area with this bit. And I use my Bell e-file. It's down below in the description box as well. It's my favorite e-file at the moment. I use it for everything. For my nails, you know what I mean. Just for my nails, you know. Not for, you know. But I love this bit, and it's beautiful pink as well. It's, it doesn't give any noise or anything, so I freaking love this one. Then I'm gonna go in with my hand file just to give this a nice sharp edge. And the tip of my nail, I use a 100-180 grit, and with the 100 side, I do the sides and the tip of the nail, and with the 180, I will buff up the top of the nail for the design. So I don't use any color for this video right now. I just used two of my big ass stones just to make this a little bit extra. But I love the pink color on these babies, so that's why I leave it like this. So here I'm just buffing the nails so the top coat will stay on nice and beautiful. So I won't show you everything about the filing because filing is boring, but it's part of the progress. So I just show you a little bit of me filing my nails so you know how I do that. And it's my non-dominant hand, but it works out. So let's continue with the nail art. So these babies right here I got from Shein, and that Shein haul will come up. And I don't know what I was doing on my nails. I loved all of them, but I wanted to go with the blue, and some of these bits just were too extra, so I leave left it with those two babies right there, but because these gummy bears are so freaking cute, and everybody, even my two-year-old son, wanted to have that gummy bear because it's so cute. But I'm showing you all the bits that came in here, but if you want to see everything for that Shein haul, you have to wait because that video is coming up. But I think I'm gonna order some more of these babies because they are so freaking cute. If you want to do kawaii nails or something, these are perfect for you. I love these, and I'm using my I'm not sure. Oh, the other one was empty. I used another bling gel, but it was empty, so I use my Daily Charm one, and that makes every bit on your nail stay there. And then I'm topping it off with a top coat. It's from Toby Glam, and this top coat is quite thick, but I love this top coat. It didn't chip, it didn't do anything. I had to take these babies off. I wore them for a couple of days and they stayed on, so I love that. And this top coat is amazing. I freaking love this top coat. I love the fact that top coat is a little bit thicker. It makes just, I don't know what to say. I just love this top coat. So make sure you subscribe to my channel. Give this video a thumbs up. If you do have the Toby Glam Poly Gel, or if you're gonna buy it, make sure you use my discount code to save some coins. The links will be down below. And tag me in your Instagram photos, in your YouTube channel videos. I would love to see what you do with these nails. So thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I will see you in my next one. And enjoy your day. Bye.
Given that's how we live it, don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians, the truth to be